Welcome back to Summer Racing Quick Flicks. Today we're going to talk about Tri-Y Headers. In our first video in this series, we talked about the differences between full length and shorty headers. Today we're going to address Tri-Y headers a little bit and talk about some of the differences between them and those other two headers. Tri-Y headers are kind of a unique animal in that they're kind of a hybrid header. If you look at their design, you're going to notice that they have very short initial primary tubes that lead into a common tube, then lead into a collector. It kind of gives you a cross between a shorty header and a long tube header in the way that it performs. When we talked about shorties, we mentioned that a shorty header is designed more for torque production, more low-end, bottom-end performance out of your engine combination, whereas full-length headers generally have a tendency to make more high-end horsepower. Well, if you look at the design of this header, it kind of gives you the best of both, meaning that you have these really short runs that come into a common tube, which will go ahead and produce more torque, but then they're elongated out to a longer collector, which will also give you more high-end horsepower. It's kind of going to give you that mid-ground. And what you can really expect from these is kind of very good overall performance. You'll see a lot of guys, especially if you have like a four-wheel drive truck or a vehicle that you do a lot of towing with or a vehicle that you kind of want the best of all worlds from, they'll probably go with a header of this design. The other benefit of these headers is you'll notice they are considerably smaller than the standard full length, meaning that you don't have all those primary tubes hanging out all over the place and whatnot. These typically are going to be a much easier fit as well on any vehicle application.
For more quick flicks, visit the Summit Racing YouTube channel. Visit Summit Racing online at www.summitracing.com. Follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/summitracing or like Summit Racing on Facebook at facebook.com/summitracingequipment.